Coding.
Today is an item gathering event.
Leave it to me. When it comes to scrounging stuff from off the ground, I'm your girl.
That doesn't sound very attractive, Neptune.
This'll be a snack.
She's experienced at picking up stuff from the ground for sure. I've got high hopes for this one.
I have a huge problem. I'm bored. I don't think I care about getting any more gathering point thingies.
Wow. Bored? But you barely just started. This is way too sudden. You didn't even find anything rare at all.
Ooh, speak of the rare item and it shall appear.
Nice, Neptune. Her luck is out of this world. Whoa, greatly increased.
This'll do, right?
We have so much guts.
Nicely done today, boss. Later. Knock, knock. It's morning.
Huh?
Come on, come on, come on. Get up. We gotta roll.
Did I oversleep? Sorry. I'll get ready right away. Oh. Well, we had 100. Now we don't. Okay. Unfortunately,
knock,
guys,
knock.
It's dinner time. Wow, I'm too loud. Sorry. It's dinner time. And that means I gotta eat dinner, so I'll be right back after these non-messages. We got an update. An update.
Now loading.
Oh man, did I save it? I forgot. Oh, we already did this.
Nicely done.
All right, our stress is 60%. It's time to relax. We deserve a break. We should probably interact. We haven't done that once yet.
Weekly game industry idol ranking.
Are we past? Whoa, we went up 2 ranks. Yes.
That's where we stand, huh? We got a ways left to go.
Yeah, we sure do. Ugh.
I'm so stinking poopered out.
Me too. Wow, it's like we really are best friends. Let's regroup and try hard tomorrow as well.
Good night.
Good night. I feel like my voice feels different because just because I ate. Yes, we have a new song. How's the new song, Neptune?
It has a lot of words and notes and stuff, so...
I see. Well, we have plenty of time to practice, so let's give it our best.
Okay. Will do. If we really have to, I can always lip sync it like the real pros.
Oh no! Secret's out! Secret's out, guys! It's over. Neptune, you're gonna die. In like a day. What is today's lesson? Wait,
I'm
what is
so
we...
stinking poopered out.
Okay.
Good night.
I'm surprised at something. What?
Good morning. You're awake, finally. We're going to be late if you don't get your lazy rear in gear.
Morning? Sorry I overslept. She seems irritated. Oh no, not again.
I'm so stinking poopered out.
Oh yeah, that's right. It's time. Relax. Should we... Hold up. No. Let's, we need some stress relieving, so... Spend 3 days... Let's... 3 days just for a vacation?
Let's nap.
My first day off. Maybe I'll do a walking tour of game industry or something. What's going on? Did I just trip into another city? What the heck?
Producer! I'm glad to see you up and at 'em.
Nepgear? Who are these three with you?
They all said they wanted to meet you, so I brought them here to introduce to you.
I'm not that great.
These are my fellow CPU candidates.
I'm last station CPU candidate, Uni.
That voice.
That means I'm Noir's younger sister. You better not cause her any trouble.
Okay, Metalia.
I'm Ram, Louise CPU candidate. Long's my big boring sister. Let's play sometime.
That's mean.
I'm Louise CPU candidate too. My name's Rom. Nice to meet you.
How kind of you all. It's nice to meet you. I'm the mystical idol producer who was summoned here from another world. A gaggle of adorable moe girls came out to meet someone like me? It's embarrassing, somehow. But I must confirm What? This is probably not gonna be good. So, was I hit with... What was I hit with? And why was I dragged out here after being knocked unconscious?
You put it like that. What was our reason again? Obviously, because it would have been annoying to drag you out here if you were kicking and screaming, duh.
We didn't have any chloroform to put you to sleep with, so...
Wow.
And hypnotism takes time.
So, you don't have a reason for cracking my skull open. I can get mad at you for this, right? You brought me somewhere I'm totally unfamiliar with. How am I gonna get or find my way back?
Goodness, please relax. We will knock you out again and put you back in the exact spot we took you from, okay?
No, I'll find my way back.
We said hi, so we're gonna knock you out again.
No.
I bet one whack from this book I borrowed from Blonde will
do
it.
We're fine. We don't need to do that. Please, don't hit me with the book. That's as thick as a dictionary.
I don't want to knock you out. Want to try being hypnotized? Go to sleep. Sleep.
I'm not a kid.
That'll take too long, jeez. We already did it once. So why not use uncalled for violence again?
Who's gonna call dibs?
Oh my god, I'm out of here. Hang on. You've already decided that you're going to beat me up again? Please, just walk me back normally.
If you let me do it to you, it'll only hurt for a second.
I'd feel bad if they hurt you. Please, let me do it.
Oh my gosh. I don't belong here.
I think bookwhacking is the best medicine.
No. No.
We can't decide, can we? Oh well, let's team up and do our best to keep the pain to a minimum.
If that's Neptune's plan, I guess I can't argue.
Is this the bad end?
Yeah, let's do what Neptune says.
You're so smart, Miss Neptune.
Girls.
Ready? And...
rest in peace, me. As I lost consciousness, I thought how tough it must be for the CPUs to have siblings like them. Ugh. Well, my stress definitely increased.
Nicely done today, boss.
We're just gonna be like a rip wolf counter.
Later.
See ya.
Good morning.
Whoa, why are you Purple Heart this morning? Why the HDD form?
I rarely show up like this, and so I thought you would find it pleasant to be greeted by the adult me.
Well, at least I don't have to talk to a kid for once. Oh, well yeah, this is pleasant. Good morning, Purple Heart. Wow, our affection is oh wow, I guess these random events are actually good sometimes. And goodbye, Purple Heart.
Morning.
Rest in peace. Oh wait, so that was refresh, and that only healed about 30% of stress. Once it goes up again, I guess we'll try out Nice Vacation to see that event. But it looks like we can record again. Recording a radio show today. Oh no, our first text that is not read in voice acting. I can now be upset. Oh. Hey, it's Kompa. You know, maybe they couldn't just get Kompa's voice actress, so they couldn't do this part. That makes me kind of sad. Well, there goes the fourth wall again. I hope they just talk about DLC right now. Do it. I dare you. Okay, no.
This'll do, right?
Oh, now you're talking.
Nicely done today, boss. Later.
A month has already almost passed by. Watcher? Kompa is now available in viewer mode? Wait, what? She can. Does that mean she can dance with it? That doesn't make any sense! What?
Now loading.
Neptune attended an autograph session. It went as planned, and we were able to get the results we wanted. I guess we were able Oh, stress is increased again.
This will do, right?
Aw, only standard. I'm sorry, guys. My producer powers aren't at full power yet.
Nicely done today, boss. Later.
There's probably a concert coming up soon, so we should probably do a nice vacation. Random event. Where's Neptune? Neptune! Wake up, it's morning.
You came all this way to get me up? Good morning.
Yes, good morning. Come on, let's get ready.
Knock knock, it's morning.
We didn't even get anything for that event. Time for a nice vacation. 3 days down the drain. Oh no,
now
wait,
running.
Didn't we already do this? No, we haven't. Neptune went on a spirit journey or something. Journey helped to relieve stress and explosively improved guts. Well, so to speak.
This'll do, right?
Okay. Now we have zero stress. Perfect. Now we can do whatever we want.
Tomorrow can't come soon enough.
It will in about a minute.
See you bright and early. Knock knock, it's morning!
There's gotta be a concert coming up soon. Oh, what's going on in the studio? Another autograph session. We just did this. Now, I'm not sure if it's because her popularity is soaring, but ton of people are here. Cha-ching!
Thanks for fanning me, or whatever.
The right word's following.
Please, accept this trinket.
Oh my gosh, that Mal voice. That outline, though.
Ooh, I love getting things. Thanks, buddy.
How idol-like that she's being given gifts by her fans.
I wonder what this thing is. I think it's food. Maybe cake.
Oh my, it's probably like a teddy bear with a camera in it. Just because you want to eat cake doesn't mean the gift will turn into it. The packaging is black and yellow, stripes, and a bee sticker. I bet it's honey or something. The sound. Could this be a bomb? Get back, Neptune. This is a dangerous gift. Crap, what should I do? Calm down. It might not even be a bomb.
You're panicking hardcore, man. Ain't no fang if it's a bomb. I'll probably be just fine.
Oh, really? That's good. But even if Neptune would be fine, what'll happen to me? What should I do? Please! Help! Allow me is better, because then I'll do it, right? Okay. I was looking at it at a different perspective. So allow me. I can't let you risk damaging your cute little hands by opening something that could be dangerous. After all, nobody in this day and age would use an analog timer to make a real bomb. Yep, it's a clock. I can't say I enjoyed the bomb motif they went with, but whatever.
You opened it, even though it could have blown you into goop! Way to go!
Yes! She loves me more. Well, yeah, there's no way it was going to be a real bomb.
I'm so proud of you!
This was just a fan-sick prank. Good thing nothing happened. Yes! Affection! That was a random event, too, to my knowledge.
Monthly Game Industry Idol Ranking.
Well, of course we haven't moved. We haven't done a concert.
Yeesh. So, this is embarrassing.
You're telling me.
I didn't feel motivated last month, so I'm gonna get serious now.
Are you gonna be saying this every month? Oh, that's no good. What the heck?
Nicely done today, boss. Later.
What's going on? Maybe calming Neptune down was a big mistake. I should consider what steps to take next.
Let's start today's lessons.
Are you okay? You don't seem energetic at all.
That's not true at all. I'm perfectly fine.
Wow, she sounds really bored. Well, alright. Let's start with the basics.
There we go. All done. What's next?
Wow, this is pretty depressing. She's definitely not herself. I'm glad she's taking this seriously, but... Hey, Neptune, are you worried about something?
No, unlike my usual self, I'm just acting more calm and collected today.
Honestly, you're kind of boring now. Oh, so that's it. You're acting calm. That's fine and all, but there's something else different about her. What should I do? Mimic. Yes. I've thought it over, and you still have a ways to go if you're trying to act calm. Use an actual calm person as a baseline and imitate their actions.
Like... play a game over and over and not get bored? If something happens, should I just shirk responsibility?
Why is she lecturing me?
You realize you're asking me to imitate good old Vert, right?
Sounds like you don't have a very high opinion of her.
Not true. I respect her lots. Okay, from now on, I'm gonna start playing games all night long.
What the
so
heck?
So let's call it a day here.
Wait,
okay?
We haven't done anything. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You two are similar in that regard. But don't imitate her too much.
But I must live like she does in order to truly become her.
Wow, something's really weird about all this. So let's forget the whole conversation and go back to normal.
Rats, I thought I'd be an awesome Vert substitute. But if you say to stop, I guess I gotta stop.
Sorry. We're fine the way the things are. Somehow our trust increased. We kind of argued, but I guess
good
hardships.
Morning.
That's what it is.
Let's nap.
Oh my gosh, the best channel.
New sensory channel presents Nap Station, where I'm gonna talk about absolutely meaningless stuff. Today's topic is ISTE! Because adult stuff happened, ISTE went off on a journey. Allow me to go into detail.
Well, you said adult stuff. Do we really need to go into detail?
Her full name is Istuar. She's the Oracle of Planetune and always gives me an earful about stuff. Her unique feature is that she puts emoticons into her dialogue text. That way, you always know it's her.
Dang, she's cool.
Come on back, y'all!
I like that southern accent of yours, Neptune.
This'll do, right? Nicely done today, boss. Later. morning to you.
Oh, hey, Neptune. And good morning to you, Neptune.
My sister will be ready soon, so please wait just a little bit.
Sure. Roger that. Wow, I love random events.
Hiya, good morning.
Gonna be voiceless too. Oh no, not another strange CD.
Let's work it out, you porkers! Push-ups! Ready? Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5!
Don't tell me you're stopping at 5. Well, at least it's not lewd.
This'll do, right? Nicely done today, boss. Later.
When's our next concert? Am I blind? Could have chose concerts the whole time? Hold up, Justin.
Morning!
Oh, you need guts. Uh-oh, we're screwing up, guys. I don't even remember what raises guts. I was reading chat. Gosh, my stress. Time to relax, I guess.
I'm so stinking poopered out.
Yeah, we better get you some rest.
Good morning. Allow me to vent my frustration.
Please, not on me. Wait, what? There's no way this is gonna turn out well. It's so dangerous.
Phew. I feel better after going on a bit of a rampage.
What is wrong with you? Glad I could be of use? Is she getting stressed out? I should tread carefully. Dang it! We just got her guts! Okay, we're going to give her a nice vacation. We need to get rid of that stress.
Now loading.
Maybe this will give us guts too. I'm pretty sure this does. Alright.
This'll do, right?
Wow. That's 3 days down the drain once again.
Tomorrow see you bright.
I have all this stuff, but I can't even...
Knock knock! It's morning!
Go on a concert.
Hmm.
Now loading! This'll do, right? Until tomorrow, buddy! Bye-bye! Morning! Let's nap!
Alright, another radio show. Aw, she's not talking again. Hey, it's Aya.
Until tomorrow, but
hiya, good morning.
I know, right? Sounds like my channel, my stream.
Now loading.
This'll do, right?
Man, my guts is going up really slow, but not my stress. Or her stress, sorry.
Nicely done today, boss.
I think this playthrough, or this run, is going bad. Huh? This letter is addressed to Neptune. I hope you are working hard, Neptune! Anime face! What is this letter?
It's from Isti! Gimme!
Is it not growing difficult for you to increase your shares at a decent pace?
Oh my gosh.
If so, please consider forming a group with the other CPUs.
A group, huh? Should I?
Yes. Forming our own idol group. I see. By working together, you can split the shares gained. That might make it easier to overcome a common rival.
Oh, I see. What are we waiting for? Let's group it up and nab all the shares we can.
But we have to get another CPU to agree to this. Let's mull it over. Wait, there's more to the letter. Group shares will be your own plus your partner's share divided by two. Well, duh. Meaning, when you have a trio, the number will be divided by three. So, we might lose our standing if we partner with someone who has fewer shares than us. Interesting. I mean, as long as we're taking it away from MOB48, that's the goal. So, okay, let's see. Anyways, I was saying, I think we haven't been to a concert in almost 2 weeks. So I think this run is going off bad so far. Well, we can form group now. But before we do that, maybe we should relax. Alright, let's relieve some stress.
It's nap time! I got all tired because I was doing a bunch of new things I'm not used to.
Okay, sweet dreams. You've been working so hard lately. You deserve a good rest.
What? I gotta go to bed alone? But Neptgear, you've always been my fluffy, squishy body pillow.
I'm not sure about this.
Neptune, I still have things to do.
Aren't you guys sisters? I'll handle the chores. Take a nap with your sister, Neptgear. I almost thought I was gonna say, take a nap with me, Neptune. It'll be okay.
Such a dependable producer.
All right. Preparing my sister's snacks is now in your hands.
I'm all over it.
Make sure you set Neptune's alarm for the morning, and set out a fresh pair of clothes, and...
Okay, I got it, really. Just leave it to me. Is all her work Neptune related?
This'll do,
aw, no
right?
Guts.
Tomorrow can't come soon enough.
Get your guts up. We need your guts. Uh-oh, what event are we getting? Concert today. While setting up, we were stopped by a fan. As a very enthusiastic Neptune fan, they're even cosplaying as her, so it's hard to tell them apart.
I'm moved that I get to shake your paw. Being an idol was my dream, but I'm sickly. You energize me.
Oh my god, I get it. You guys get this? This is pretty funny.
Thanks for the words of support and stuff. Your outfit is uber cute to boot. My hospital name band says I'm called 32X. I've always admired your energy, so I dress up like you all the time. I can't leave the hospital much, so the few times I can, I go to a karaoke bar and sing like crazy in these duds.
Oh goodness, I hope you'll enjoy our concert.
Yeah.
Are you okay? Don't push yourself to stay out for too long.
Honestly, I snuck out of the hospital to come here. Just kidding, lol.
Oh my god,
after all,
lol.
My physical condition today was reported as stellar. I can't force even the slightest guffaw at that joke.
32X, remember guys, it's one of the failing systems from Sega, which Neptune is the representative of. Come on, Neptune, it's almost time. Please, support us both today.
I will. Do your best. It sucks she had to give up on her dream because she's sickly and stuff.
Oh, that girl from earlier? It just means you have to do your best as an idol for her sake, too.
Ah! I forgot my shoes, so go on ahead. I'll be back.
Wait, she didn't have shoes on this whole time? Wait, you're wearing them. Where did Neptune go? She's late. Oh, there she is. Hey, Neptune. The concert's about to start. Are you ready?
I'm fine. Let's do it.
You certainly sound a bit different there, Neptune. Huh? This is obviously that 32X girl. What should I do? Bust him. You're busted. Why are you doing this?
Neptune said we could switch places just this once so she could make my dream come true.
I figured as much.
This is all my fault. Please don't get upset with Neptune. Watch out! Her pants are on fire! I asked her to switch with me because I wanted to ditch.
What did that first sentence mean?
She isn't doing anything wrong.
If you both feel guilty, then it's only right if I punish you for it. 32X, you're going to help Neptune to put on her concert. I'm sure that Neptune will have your back, right? So hurry. This is a special Nepalike concert featuring you two. I'll handle the signage and whatnot.
I'm so grateful for this chance. You can be really cool, you know that? Thanks so much!
People were shocked that two Neptunes started dancing around the stage, but it was a good shock. Although, I'm sure 32X wanted a concert of her own, rather than playing a second fiddle to Neptune. Really? If I was a fan of someone, I would want to perform with them, more than anything. Oh well.
Tomorrow can't come soon enough.
Here, I'll make it faster.
Knock knock, it's morning.
I guess we should just check what this forum group does. I'm really concerned about my guts though. Oh! Let's form up with Nor. Well, if it's possible, let's see what happens.
Let's get Nep-Nepping!
Neptune and I tried to convince the others to form a group. Neptune was waved off almost immediately by the other party. I guess we need to become closer friends with- Okay, that's what I figured. Okay, so maybe we're not gonna worry about form group for now. Okay.
Weekly well. Game industry idol ranking.
No, I don't even want to look at this. This is depressing. We're not even on the list anymore. Oh, wait, what? How the... What? Not one concert. And we went up over 10 spaces. Or almost 10.
So we're ranked there, are we?
But we didn't even... Because you've been working hard, I suppose.
Don't make me blush. It's thanks to you.
Well, I can't argue there.
I'm counting on you, you know.
Yes! God, it's exactly what I need.
Tomorrow can't come soon enough.
Finally!
Hiya, good morning!
Now loading!
We're recording a song today.
One take, one kill, all skill! The director was like, OMG best, after my first take! I'm so pumped to see how this bad boy charts!
I can tell you've been improving since you finished up early. How about I treat us to dinner?
Expected no less from you, my wallet-cracking producer pal. I'll eat until my belly bursts.
Good. We need those guts.
This'll do, right?
Okay, let's see if we get the same event.
Weekly game in-
Okay. Yes, we're still at 20. Yes! Perfect.
So we're ranked-
So we saw this. And it's time for a concert. We'll play the new song.
Good morning.
Whoa, 90,000 members from 700? This is a bit... It's like I have 90,000 viewers right now. I can't handle it.
Okay.
But we're gonna do it. Alright, so we got a new stage. Stage 7, let's check it out. Actually, I can't believe there's no sample to hear the song. HP love power. I think we're gonna stay in stage 5. It looks like a brighter level. HP love power sounds like bright song, so. Effects. We have a, like, okay, we have a couple new ones. Stage gimmick? Should I replace it with Beam Sparks? Now, Beam Sparks sounds like. I think we're fine with what we have now. It sounds like a pop song. Okay, what I still don't understand is how to change the HDD mode. Oh, it doesn't really tell us. Oh wait, we can do tutorial on the game, yeah. Right?
Now loading!
Oh, whoops, this goes back, doesn't it?
Okay,
now loading.
Wait, so this one, I can't change the HDD uniform. I did use the rear touchpad like the last two concerts, but they didn't do anything. Do we have a new outfit yet? Nope. Dang, that ribbon's huge. I need something that matches with color. I'm so good with color coordination. Okay. Okay, well here we go. Wait a minute. Hold up, I just remembered. Whoops. I think we see nothing. I think we need something more colorful. Duh. There we go. Okay, we need to lose the sunglasses. I guess the glasses match. Carrot D clips is probably the best. I guess we can. Guys are so picky. I don't remember when the audience gets to choose performers. I'm just kidding. There's probably been a couple times. Where is it? Where is it? I'm blind. Oh, okay. Alright, good enough.
Yes, let's nip-nap!
Calm down, guys. The song hasn't started.
Nicely done.
Whoa. We have 75%.
Nicely done today, boss.
Let's practice a new song today.
Okay. A new song, huh? What's it sound like? Sing it to me, please. But whatever the song is, I'm sure it'll be a snap. And when I say I'm sure, I mean maybe.
Let's finish up the lesson. I didn't have to sing
today,
it.
Boss.
Crisis averted.
Later. Morning.
Alright, so what I basically gotta do, I just gotta try to keep my guts up at all times so I can concert every time the cooldown goes down. So, RNG, do your worst.
Ooh, nicely done. Nicely done today, boss. Later.
Well, our stress is going up. We haven't done a affection event in a while, so let's go do that. I think that lowers down stress.
Good morning.
Maybe not, but whatever. Let's do it.
Ready to nap?
Hey, they're selling some really neat ice cream over there. I want some, so gimme.
God, you're such a kid, Neptune. On my way, master. Here you go.
Oh man! Awesome! Thank you!
How is it?
Delish! Hey, they're selling some delicious looking crepes over there!
Should I go buy some?
With ice cream on top, please.
Literally, you want ice cream on top of this crepes? Because I wouldn't be surprised. Here you go.
Yay! This crepe is packed to the grills with stuff.
So, it's good?
No doubt about it. They're selling some soft serve ice cream there that looks like a giant spiral tower. I want that too.
Can we go home? Enough's enough. You're gonna get a massive tummy ache because you've eaten only ice cream all the day.
Fine.
And it's not like the amount of swirls in the ice cream actually affect its quality in any way. But our affection has increased. It's all that matters.
This'll do, right?
For now.
Nicely done today, boss.
Good job getting all that ice cream, boss.
Later.
Alright, that didn't lower down our stress, but I don't think our stress was that high.
Knock knock, it's morning.
It's 45. We can do like one more event, I guess. So let's, publicity.
Ready to nap?
Never. Yes, my favorite show!
New Sensory Channel presents Nep Station, where I'm gonna talk about absolutely meaningless stuff. Today's topic is stuff I like. Well, I like eating! Some foods have tons of ingredients, so there's lots to like. Good thing CPUs can't get fat.
Not sure about that one, Neptune.
Come on back, y'all!
That was short.
This'll do, right?
Yes.
Nicely done.
Now loading.
Uh-oh. Ooh, something's happening. It took a long time to get here, but the CPUs have finally collected more shares than MOB48. Everyone has gathered together to hear this great news. We did it! We beat MOB48!
That's like toppling the last boss! It happened so fast, I feel like it was one of those unlosable battles.
Naturally, although I think it took a really long time.
Mobs are mobs after all. Easy kills.
We were nearly defeated by this mob. You mustn't forget that.
No! We just gave something that we always defeat in one attack a chance not to die instantly. That's all.
An unreasonably contrary remark. This is expected from you. Summoning a skilled producer paid off. That is how we got this far.
Nah, not really. You four had the talent inside yourselves all along.
But we rocked out with our hearts out, all thanks to you. So, thanks.
No, thank you. This was fun.
When we hit up our home Basilicons, it'll flag an event called Sub-Character Congratulation Montage.
What?
Rom and Ram are waiting for me.
I'm sure Uni will have my food ready by the time I get back.
I must also hurry back. Otherwise, my sweet Neptune may grow lonesome.
And so she's begun to spit out that joke like it's second nature. She's really flogging a dead sheep.
I must spend today in Planetune so that I can be with Neptune and breathe the same air as her.
What? What?
I'll come too. My sisters always say how much they want to play with her, so I'll drag them along with me.
Fine, fine. Being popular is tough. I'm not gonna let any of you get much sleep tonight, you know.
Sounds lewd.
Wait! I'll join you too.
What about your precious sloth?
Your sister worked her tender fingers to the bone preparing a feast. You will not even come home. Sad.
That settles it! You're all coming to Last Station to eat my sister's top-notch cooking!
Wherever two or more courses are set in my name, there shall I be. It's our big victory feast!
Fine.
I think everyone's having fun. Makes sense. They might bicker and poke fun at each other, but we were able to get back everyone's shares. I started my role as a producer with a bluff, but it worked out. Still. Since we stopped MLB48, what should I do now? What can I do? Huh? Wow, I must be tired.
Since I've grown accustomed to being an idol, I'm gonna continue raising Last Station's shares the same way.
Not happening. I'm here too.
Come on, it's cool to be the bigger woman or whatever, and let me take a few extra shares lying around.
No way!
What a challenge, since all of your fans share the same niche. But my fans are very loyal. They will only ever worship me.
Sounds like an excuse to cover up the fact that you have so few fans.
They look away for a second, then they go off topic and berate each other. These CPUs are so darn bloodthirsty. This is a celebration, ladies. Let's all get along tonight. Man, what will I do with you all?
You can have fun with us and laugh like we are, producer buddy.
And so, we laughed and bickered all night in La Station. Our victory celebration ended when the sun rose.
Nicely done today, boss. Refreshing breeze.
Morning. Let's use it to energize us, so we can do our best today.
Yeah, I'm feeling great. Let's pile on the lessons.
Wow, she's ready. Yes, just what we needed.
I'm feeling great. Let's nep-nep.
Recording for the radio again today.
This week, we got mail from someone called Nep's Fan Club Friends. It says, I have established a shop selling Nep Nep merchandise by the arcade. Please come buy my stuff. They wrote this for me, but it ended up being free advertising for them. I'll definitely shop there. Thanks.
Why would you want to go to shop to... That's pretty narcissist. The program went well, I guess.
This'll do, right?
Weekly Game Industry Idol Ranking.
Let's see your rank this time. Okay, so the new song is in 26th place. And... whoa, our other song is just gone. Maybe because we haven't played it in a while.
Whoops, we went down a bit.
Oh.
But this sort of thing happens. Let's just give this week that much more oomph.
Yeah, I agree. Oh no, is it time to take a rest?
Nicely done today, boss. Later.
So her heart's almost full. Unless you gotta, like, max it multiple times. Hey, number... wait. Why are we number one? Neptune, look! You have the most shares! You're number one! Congrats!
Score! I'm finally where I should be. First place. Got a nice ring to it. It's a rare day that I actually have more shares than anyone else. Well,
why is there a sweat in your cheek?
A winner is me!
Oh, you. Get out of here. Good going. I am happy for you. There's no more need for me to help you out since you've taken the top spot. But because you took all those shares, will my reason for existing here in game industry disappear? The heck is going on? Huh? This is bad. Neptune's right here. I have to deal with this quick.
Hey, did your body just get a mosaic sensor or something? Don't tell me you were gonna do something naughty and it made your whole body get censored.
Calm down, Neptune. Gosh, you totally caught me! I'm so sorry. I'll try not to be such a perv in your basilicom.
And in front of a CPU to boot. Utterly shameless, I tells ya.
Oh, shame on me. True, true. I'll be more careful about when and where I think naughty thoughts. Apparently. The heck is going on with me? My body did it again. The one before wasn't just a freak accident then.
Hey, seriously? What's wrong?
Sorry, I was just thinking about something else.
Well, okay. I'm gonna go boast to everyone about my awesomeness, so go take a hike or something.
That's kind of rude. Sure, I'll go for a walk.
Take care, but of course, bring me back something nice.
You got it. Neptune was a toughie. We had a lot of issues right from the start. But when her shares went up, I was so happy. We went and celebrated with everyone. She's the top idol now. I wonder if she realizes what's going on with my body. I think it keeps blurring as a means to tell me I should head home soon. Which means I can't be in this world for much longer. If I refuse to leave, I may never get another chance. What then? It's more likely that it'll just force me to leave either way. Wow, they're actually giving me a choice to head back? I'll head back soon, but I must buy a nice gift for her. Perhaps a luxurious pudding will be a good celebration present. I'm back, Neptune. And here is your present.
Welcome! Oh man, I know this scent. It's pudding, and a really pricey one at that.
Are you Nanana? You do have the purple hair, and you really like pudding, apparently. You can smell it through the box?
You've a long way to go in the ways of pudding, olfactory. Even the box has the scent of pudding.
Wow, I had no idea.
Even pudding tastes different after becoming number one.
Pretty sure that's not true, Neptune. I tried to block it out, but I need to be prepared to head back to my home world. Wait, what?
Tomorrow okay. can't come soon enough. See you, Bright.
I didn't even do anything that day, did I? We have a concert today. It's our first one since we took the number one spot with shares. So after this, I'll go home. Hey, Neptune. There's something really important we need to talk about.
Oh, we do?
Actually, I'll tell you after the show.
Wow, that's kinda cocky. I'll just have to look forward to an amazing story later, then.
How is that kind of cocky? It might not be as awesome as you think, but as long as you do a good job tonight, I'll tell you. How's our new song, Neptune?
Blah. I don't wanna. Ugh, but I have to, don't I? Please enter the secret code to increase my motivation.
Alright.
I'm feeling great!
Is this the concert to end all concerts? Oh, it can't be. Whoa, 50,000. This will be a broadcast nationwide.
Okay. Now loading.
Oh, whoa. We have no choice in anything except these. Darn it, why does it have to be purple in here? I just want to match the background. I guess we'll go with monochrome. Oh my gosh. Obviously, this is the outfit for this song.
Never.
Whoa.
This'll do, right?
Whoa. That's a huge stat boost. Goodness. Nice. I'm glad it was a huge success. Uh-oh. After all, well, no time like the present.
Yay, me! What a successful day!
Way to go, Neptune. Best concert ever.
Yep, yep. I thought it was perfecto.
Let's go. I have important news.
Back to the Basilicon we go?
Yep.
Well, everyone's hanging out. Is something happening?
So, this is really important. Well, I'm going to return home. Your shares have returned, so you can send me back, right?
Yeah, I mean, we haven't tried, but I assume we can do that.
So you've decided to go home.
You will be missed.
No! Why? This is crazy sudden!
I mean, I don't really want to go back home, but...
Then don't do it! Go back when you want to go back!
Neptune, you gathered shares, became the top idol, and just put on an amazing concert. Once my duties have been completed, my body seemed to be telling me that it's time for me to go home.
You might be misunderstanding that.
I think I'm going to be forced to return either way.
Then let it happen when it happens. It's less trouble for us, too, so it's throwing two birds against one stone.
I get the feeling something bad would happen to me if I wait for a forced return. I don't know what it could be, but I think having you all return me home safely is the best option. If I don't have much time left, I at least wanted you to become number one and put on a great show. I'm sorry I decided this on my own. I'm also sorry I waited until now to say anything about it.
But we didn't get to eat the Montuhan Imperial Feast yet! You can go after that, right?
I thought about that too, but if I get to see you again, or see you again, let's eat it right away. Well, if I did get everything done that I wanted, and if I followed through on that promise now, then it'd be like saying we have no reason left to see each other again. Please, everyone, do this for me before I change my mind.
I don't wanna. You promised.
Neptune.
Come on, let's do this.
Screw her then.
Can just the three of us do this? We have far more shares now than when we first attempted the summon.
We can give it a try. Not like postponing it will make the situation any more favorable.
Let's go!
Leave this to us.
Ready! Recall!
Ugh. This is... Huh? I didn't go anywhere.
I guess we didn't have quite enough SP to send you home. Well, it happens.
Damn it! What the hell?
Based on the situation. Perhaps the shares are less important than all four of us working together?
Meaning, I won't be able to get back unless I persuade Neptune to let me go home.
It's 'cause you're a stupid promise breaker.
No.
I still need you to do lots of things with me. First, you're gonna celebrate the success of my concert. There's so much stuff for us to do. I don't want to send you back until I'm satisfied.
Okay, I got it. Don't rip my shirt off or anything. My body aches from that failed attempt, too. Fortunate or not, a failure is a failure. Let's try again after all four of them are in agreement. I've got to try and convince Neptune this is the right thing to do. I can't stay here much longer. I'm gonna be forced out of this world in the very near future.